cannot. And why are you watching my 10 Steps to Nirvana? I've won the Nobel Peace Prize for Psychiatrist and Psychologist of the Year awards. On top of that, I'm a champion bodybuilder. I once saved over 100 people from a sinking cruise ship near Italy by commandeering an army helicopter and piloting it myself. I've taken time out of my busy schedule to help you. Together, we can change your life for the better. Not me, us. You're gonna have to do the work, and you can, by simply following my 10 Steps to Nirvana program. I was once like you, an utter loser, poor, degenerate. I was hooked on everything, sex, drugs, drink, all the good things in life. But take a look at me now. I'm the man that you want to be, and you can be, by following the same 10 steps that I did. Because who's got time for 12? All we need to get started is a mirror. Rule one is admission. You have to start by acknowledging the problem. Some of you will suffer with this. Some of you are not ready to admit the truth that you are an addict. Say it with me. I am an addict. And that's it. I am an addict. I am an addict. I am an addict. I am an addict.
Do you love me?
Don't be silly.
Say it.
I love you.
Promise me you'll never be with anyone else.
There's no one else for me.
It's been months now. John would have wanted you to move on.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't.
John is gone, and you are here.
Can you just put me back on my meds? They help.
But you're avoiding the problem. Look, I want you to try something. Sometimes it helps to talk to people who have been through similar situations. And tonight, there's a group counselling session that I would really like you to attend.
Okay, Aaron, could you tell your story, please?
I know he's in a better place right now.
Sorry.
I just wish I could see him for one more time.
I really like the frosting. I've never seen you here before. You new?
Yeah.
I only come here for the free food and because I've got nothing else better to do on Tuesdays. are you taking anything?
No, I'm dry.
Well, tonight I'm feeling pretty generous. They say we're meant to forget them. Just like that. How can we do that if we haven't had our chance to say our goodbyes? for later. Listen closely. These fuckers don't last long, so make sure you say your goodbye quickly. All right?
Take you long. This place is a bore.
John.
Did you miss me?
Stranger.
Any more?
No, no, look, I told you to say your goodbyes. Besides, this shit doesn't grow on trees. I have to blow my dealer semi-regularly.
I can pay you. Give it all. Just...
I like you. Okay, this time, make sure you say your goodbyes, okay? Because this shit can kill you.
Thank you.
Don't thank me.
We had so many good times in this bathtub.
Can't do this anymore.
But we didn't get to finish last night.
John, you're dead. I'm dying worse than...
Why are you being like this? I'm here. You miss me, I miss you.
I need to move on, John. Can't do this anymore.
No.
No,
this
look at you.
This is the last time. I need to say goodbye.
No, look at you.
I have money. Please.
You're a mess. What are you doing? Fuck off!
John,
why are you here?
I didn't like the way you left things. I didn't see them properly.
Bye.
You mean you moved on?
You said you wanted to move on. So I did that.
We all have to feel pleasure from somewhere. Scratches and picking, clutching at my flesh, hoping to feel something more. It just felt the same, over and over and over again. Bleed for you, bleed for me. It's what I need. At first, thank you. some pretty boys try to help. Some boys tried, but not hard enough. Just too scared. Oh, disappointing. So much easier if I were its servant, its prey. Bleed for me, it would cry out. I would most definitely oblige till I reached the ending we both need. A dream. A desire, but just a fantasy. Maybe if I close my eyes, I can keep making it real, keep it coming for me. My pleasure I need so badly.
Thinking, why should I believe him? Look at his production values. They look shit. But therein lies the illusion. I chose this place for my video seminar for precisely that reason. It's different. How can you expect to change if you don't change your environment? I've seen far too many of you losers slip back into your old habits because you didn't change. You stay locked in your games room in Mummy's basement, and then the addictions return because you didn't address Rule 3. Change your environment. It's time for change. Change is good. Get up off your fat ass and get outside. And for God's sake, stop playing video games.
Good morning, Kyle the Destroyer. You have amassed 30 days of gameplay. Please choose your reward. Your options are bioweapon attack, chickenpox outbreak, or famine. Please choose location. You have selected Stockholm, Sweden. Congratulations. 12 people killed and 50 injured.
However, what next?
Fake news. Jesus, you gave me a heart attack. What are you doing here?
I was bored. Plus, I wanted another plan for tonight. What did you get, Abby?
You forgot.
Shit! I'm not gonna run back like a guest, man. Pretty fucking first one after what happened.
I'll sort something.
Kyle the Destroyer. For 1 minute only, get the Acid Rain and Viral Loot Pack for just $11.99. You missed 3 calls this morning.
I'm sorry. I was,
Let me guess. You were playing video games. You know, Kyle, as a virtual assistant, the very definition of that means that you're meant to assist me. Virtually. Whilst you're on my time, then you'll do my tasks. Understood? Welcome back, Kyle the Destroyer. You have completed 50 in-game tasks. Please select reward now. Please select location. Congratulations. 10 kills, 113 injuries. You missed the deadline? I needed this one thing from you, and now I get a call saying the client has pulled out?
Look, I'm really sorry, okay? I'll get on it right now.
No, you won't. This is strike 3. You will disconnect that laptop and you will ship it back to me. You will not be paid for today, and your contract is terminated.
Wait, no, hold on. You can't do that.
You are a temp worker, Kyle, on a 0-hour contract. Now, I have moved mountains for you, but you need to get your shit together.
Just wait 1 second.
Kyle! Congratulations. You've won a bonus round. Please choose your reward. Please select location.
Abby?
Kyle? Are you coming tonight? I think we should talk.
Yeah, I want to. It's just... I fucked up. I can't afford to get you a gift.
Just come. I don't care about that.
Okay. So should I say your place at like 6 o'clock? Can you hear that? Look, Abby, I'm gonna have to call you back, okay? Abby!
Successful if you need others to help you through. Take a look at me. Do I look like I rely on others? No. You're not going to taint others with your addictions. No, 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 no. You're not going to use others to fill that void. You're going to abide by rule 4. Love your alone time. Fix yourself first.
say something?
Hey, Jason, it's time to sleep.
Dad, I'm watching streams.
Okay, don't stay too late.
Okay, Dad, I love you.
Okay.
My name is Valeria, and today I'm gonna show you how I live. Before I start this video, I want to thank everyone who has been following me, and thanks for watching!
Jesus said, love thy neighbor. Jesus never tried crack. If you've made it this far, there'll now be a void where your addictions used to hide. Losers rush to fill that void. Losers find new addictions, the most popular being sex. Nothing takes the edge off like a top shag. One thing leads to another. What starts a bit of fun to calm down soon turns nasty. Soon, you are knee-deep in pussy, whatever pussy you can get. Wives, girlfriends, aunts. Fun leads to pain, leads to heartbreak, leads to prison. It's time for rule 5. Replace your pleasures, and it is essential.
Our viewers want top quality.
Turn it round.
Why don't you just do that later?
Shut up and eat your muffin, Becky.
You're the taxi girls, right?
We're the titty taxi girls, actually. We give rides, but with a little bit of a difference.
Oh, wait. Let me get that for the intro, ready? Right, ready. Yeah, ready.
We are the Titty Taxi Girls, and we give rides with a little bit of a difference.
I know your videos. I want to f*** you, and I don't even want the cash.
Why would you do that?
My only rule. No filming. No. Her.
Oh, charming.
No film, no content, which means it's absolutely useless to us.
You've never been f***ed by me.
Slut.
Ah!
Shit. Where's he gone? Where's he gone?
Champion bodybuilder, remember? You too can look like this. If I can go from Skag Hall with blackened teeth to Arnold and Schwarzenegger, then so can you. All it takes is patience, dedication, and following my rules. Rule number 6, get healthy, stupid. How can you expect to be healthy in mind if you're not healthy in body, Get out, get nutrition, and get your fat ass to the gym. Don't be a slob.
Shouldn't take that shit home with you. It's not good for you.
Yeah, well, I was stuck here stupidly late last night.
It's called a living day. Till it kills you.
Do you have to chew so loudly?
What? You mean what? Look at this shit, look. That's the reason why we're sat here hot desking.
No, it's not. You chose to be here.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, I'm sat here because I feel guilty about you sitting on your own.
Aww, you love me. Walkers?
How do you do it?
What?
Well, look, you should be about 50 stone.
I don't know. It doesn't go on. It's like good metabolism. Some of us are just, I don't know, blessed, you know? Body of Adonis. No, I don't know. Since I came back from holiday, that scuba diving trip, just been hungry.
Oh, mate, you should go and see a doctor.
Why would I go and see a doctor? I can eat what I want, when I want, and I don't have to do any exercise, so winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Sorry, mate.
Fucking hell, what happened to you? All that food catch up when you did it?
Don't start me. I woke up today and I look like this. I'm taking it easy. I'm detoxing.
It's all that fat and sugar in your body. It's like going cold turkey, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I feel so sick. I'm so, so sick. I'm gonna torture you. I'm off for lunch. Come join me for a drink if you want.
Josh. Look, go away, mate. Just take a day or two.
Alright, I ain't gonna be here this afternoon.
I don't wanna see you when I get back. Josh, you alright, mate? You're fucking out. Stay.
I need a minute. I need
Josh. I'll just wait here then. Josh, you alright in there? Josh? Oh, fucking hell, Josh. You needed that, didn't you? Jesus. Come on, mate. Josh. Josh. Holy shit. Josh. 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 Josh, come on. Shit.
This is a time to look back and understand that every addiction is different. For me, it was sex, drugs, and drink. But you might be a freak into one of the weird ones. If you are, you must be absolutely sure of yourself. Take time to yourself. Take time to reflect on the journey so far and plan for the battle ahead.
And if you are one of those freaks that's addicted to weird shit, like setting fires or food, take time to revisit steps 1 to 6 in order to be ready.
The ancient Greeks believed that life was made from 4 elements: earth, air, water, and fire. Those who are born of earth are nurturing and stable. Air, soulful and wise. Water, emotionally pure. But fire? Those who are born of fire are compelled to consume and destroy. It is their nature, and nature cannot be overcome. I was born in 1976, the year of the dragon. Some say that dragons love to watch the world burn, but they don't understand. There's no love in destruction, just as there's no love in breathing or in your heart beating. It just is, or you fade from existence. Have twisted. The natural order takes hold, and the organism dies, but its body still remains, taking up space. So the Lord in heaven sent me. I am the cremator. Child, I was drawn to the flame. Even now, decades later, my commitment to my duty has never waned. For the red dragon may rest only upon the ashes of the wicked. Most wonder if I just live to see the goddamn world burn, or if I love the heat. The smell of hair, the smell of flesh consumed by flame. But I already told you, I have no love for it. I simply do what I was ordained to do. But my time is limited. For I was given 37 years to create entropy and chaos. And now my candle burns out, for the water snake is here to snuff me out. I see it dripping and seeping and creeping, and as fast as I might boil it away, it returns. The water from the sky and the water from the earth.
Services are not your friend. They don't sell a cure, they sell a treatment. There's no money to be made in a cure. It's just another addiction. How do they get you off heroin? Methadone. For too long you've been too weak and too pitiful. For too long you've been relying on our services to help you. You don't need them. The only system that works is my 10 steps. Rule number 8, don't get medicated. Don't believe the hype.
Creepy little cunt, aren't you?
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Hi, you've reached Mary. Please leave a message.
Hey, babe. I just wanted to know that I love you.
That won't be too much longer. I've just got literally like three more things to do. And then I'm coming home.
Okay.
Hello?
It's Janet.
Janet, yeah. I thought we were meeting up in person.
Nah, there's police everywhere. I ain't risking it. Look in the envelope. This girl I've got for you, she's fresh. Escaped some medical trial a few days ago.
Normal rate? Well, you did really get me a f***ed up one this time. What happened to her face? Thank you.
by the hour here. So, the least you could do is try not to be a little b**t. Write down three things you want me to do to you. I need to drain the beast. Be right back.
Hello? Hello? Have you got, I think you've got a wrong number. Who is this? Ray, is that you? Ray? Tell me where you are!
I don't always get things right. And I've done lots of terrible things. Truly terrible things. But I'd like to make amends.
So, I've given you a brand new look. You're going to be so popular. And I've removed all distractions.
Just got a call from a particularly horny old man who's right in the market for an amputee.
It's everywhere. Temptation, addiction. It takes only the smallest slip to fall back into the cave that you crawled out of. You will need to avoid your weaknesses for the rest of your life. It will be hard, but you can do it. I know you can because I have. Just follow me, check the list, you flourish. It's okay to fail once or twice because you know what? Even the strongest do. They go back, they get weirder, their risky behaviours become more intense to satisfy their urges. Do not become one of them. No, 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 no. Rule number 10. Stay sober.
Stay sober.
Stay sober.
Stay sober.
Hi, hon. Yes, it's all done. No, I can't come straight home. I've got an appointment I must get to. You know how it is. I am the world's foremost expert. I'll be in time to put them to bed. I promise. I love you too. Okay. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. Jesus! What the fuck? Yes! That's so good. Run! Turn that off! Turn it off!